YouTube, Team Lucha. It's your boy TC, and we get ready to get into this new Offset Save My Grace featuring Travis Scott official music video. All right, so let's get into it. I just said my grace and then I ate. Got a particular taste. I just stuffed my pockets in my face. Okay, let's have a debate. We talking about popping, I promise I'm feeling no way. I took the bodies up out of my closet. I buried them deep and they still in the way. I know some little niggas got baptized. I'ma just say this real quick. Offset really do be killing his songs. I ain't gonna lie. He be saying some stuff and the flow be nice. So I don't know why he not as popping, but I'm assuming that if he keep putting out music like this at this rate, and at this pace, I would think that he, by this time next year, could be one of the biggest artists in the game. If he don't care about the reaction of being hot right now and just look at it like a year from now, yeah, he got what it take with the music. We already know he Migos, but yeah, by itself. They can't put the drill in the way. Had to part ways from the sad vibe. Bad guy, you might be a villain today. Ask God why I didn't get an answer. Why I lose my brother to bullets. Why I lose my grandma to cancer. Why me, God, I need answers. Why young niggas straight out of Atlanta. Why the judge and the cops trying to jam us. Why I keep getting all of these chances. Why me, God, I need answers. Speak your mind and you might get canceled. Pinky ring and it cost me a phantom. Wait to witness the evidence tamper. Dirty money to save it to hamper. Yeah, my bitch, she a star and I stamped her. Beat, enjoy, and greet us a sampler. I don't want to do it, but I got to do it. Gotta kill you, nigga, if it's me or you. He got five, nigga, a lot of fluid. Got away from the haters, say hallelujah. Shit be crazy, this shit be the closest to you. It's okay, cause they know that I call it. Hold your beautiful version with exclusive Louis. Just speaking and tweaking, I hit a you and just hitting and kissing this shit a movie. If you smoking the door, then I'm tending to it. Watch when I step here, come my belt. Angel on my shoulder, but the devil on the left. I got a meal, not a meal for myself. I do it alone, I own myself. Niggas stay home for your don't get left. Niggas playing dirty here below my belt. I'ma get it bad, do the show myself. Do that shit again, I had to show myself. Make room on my plate. I just said my grace and then I ate. Got a particular taste. I just stuffed my pockets in my face. Okay, let's have a debate. We talking about popping, I promise I'm feeling the way. I took the bodies up out of my closet, I buried them deep and they still in the way. I filled up the crib with calls, the halls with all, and all, I'm still out of space. That in particular taste, we can eat. Yeah, I guess, but I'm still stuck in my face. She got a natural rap like a natural dude, like a best. She don't like the shit lace. I was outside of the building, I'm owning the spot when they beat it. You gotta have faith. I'm in the minute, they say, ever since we lost bro, it ain't really much more I can take. I pop a 2 minutes late, mama tell me to pray. I do that cause you know I can't play. You felt the fill up for real, we got rising in the back, but you know we ain't come here to play. You be a player in the States, I be a player in the broad with bras and nicks. Make room on my plate, I just said my grace and then I ate. Got a particular taste, I just stuffed my pockets in my face. Okay, let's have a debate. We talking about popping, I promise I'm feeling no way. I took the bodies up out of my closet, I buried them deep and they still in the way. Yeah, that was a solid track right there, if you ask me. I mean, me and Travis Scott, I never really was big on his music like that. But I mean, like, I know Travis Scott got a big fan base and he did his thing on that one, you know. Yeah, man, drop in the comments what y'all think. Like and subscribe. Team Lucchini out. Oh, and real quick, I do want to say that my favorite song by Travis Scott is one of my favorite songs. I don't wanna wake up with the Weeknd. That was a vibe. I just wanted to let y'all know I'm not no hater. So yeah, Team Lucchini out.